Moin Leute, da sind wir wieder mit Ghost Runner. Wird spannend jetzt. Aber wie viele Tode wir diesmal brauchen? Hoch hier. Aktivieren. Das ist nicht so geplant worden. So, hier hoch. Jetzt noch übersprungen. Oh Gott, wo bin ich? Ich hab tatsächlich einfach übersprungen. Overpanicked. War genau, wie es sich fällt. Immer der letzte Schmongo. So, das Timing besser, wenn die schießen. Ja. Gerettet und dann in den Tod rein. Brrr, la, la, la.
ich hab's kommen sehen. So, kann ich mir noch eine Stunde angeln. Parkour! Ja, Mann! Dafür habe ich so auf Stora geguckt. Beats, Schlatz, Schlutz. Fähigkeit habe ich auch noch.
Killed 100 ghost runners.
99 to be precise. What of it?
How much to fire alone?
The climbers replaced many of your parts, but there were a few they couldn't find. Nara's kill switch among them, which means she can't set you down today. Make no mistake, this fight won't be easy, but at least it will be fair.
No. Thank you.
Machen wir es einfach so. Wir skippen.
Lifeblood of the Tower's economy. Back in the Golden Age, there were enough goods produced here to satisfy the needs of all the residents. Of course, the upper levels had certain privileges.
Yeah.
During Mara's coup, many of the facilities were damaged. Things have been in slow decline ever since. Nowadays, the area mostly serves as warehouses or gang hideouts, and a reminder of what Dharma used to be.
Which is?
Home. A safe haven for the survivors of the apocalypse.
You built this whole place?
I conceived it, designed it, and built it. I am the architect.
It's the architect.
Your optimization has improved. It's far from perfect. We'll need to make another stop before visiting the Keymaster.
Okay. 111 Tode. Easy. Können wir doch noch toppen, oder?
Main factory complex.
Oh no, das geht bei ihm. Oh, ich hab ihn gekillt.
Easy.
Ich muss länger nachladen.
Hello? Jack, can you hear me?
Why Jack?
Right. You wouldn't know. It's a code name we used for you during the repairs. Diego said you were all jacked up when we found you and it stuck. Do you mind if I call you that?
No.
Oh. I'll call you drauf, drauf. Ah. Jeez. Einfach so, oder? coming. Oh.
Much has changed since you've been gone. There is no law here anymore, just Keymaster's goons pushing everyone around and shouting orders.
You didn't obey.
Some of us didn't.
You had visited the base often in the past. Towards the end of our time, this place became overrun with criminals. The ghost runners kept them at bay until Mara took over.
Meine Güte.
These factories, everything they produce goes straight up to Darwin City. While the Keymaster and her lackeys live in luxury, we basers work our fingers to the bone our whole lives and don't see anything.
How do you survive?
When I was little, we were given basic provisions, but each year we'd get less and less. If not for the black market, we would have all starved by now. Keymaster keeps taking while giving nothing back.
So you chose to fight?
Not much of a choice, really.
Efficiency of Dharma City hydroponic farms or rentals. So, if the upper levels will suffer,
some decided to fight back. My parents, friends, Saul? They weren't afraid to speak up against Mara and Lamaya. The things used to be different. The resistance started because some of us remembered the time before the Keymaster.
Why this time?
Supposedly, she wanted to unlock our chains. Set us free. Yeah, right.
Free from the Architect.
Probably.
Ah, fuck.
The keys are nearly gone. Not regrouping at the usual location. They're just retreating. Not returning. Leaving. Most of the keys are local and never go up there. This is unusual.
Oh. dann Cho? Einfach weg. Das hat keinen Sinn, nicht zu skippen. Räume. Der ballert mir einfach weg. Genau wie er. Na, ich hab's gesehen. Ist doch gut. Natürlich aimt er.
heading towards Ominous Station. Getting to the elevators is gonna be tricky. Wait.
What?
Some of their units just changed course. They're...
coming back?
Not exact. Give me a minute.
The climbers were always out of their depth, even at full force. Why you believe she can help is beyond me.
She wants to fight.
It takes more than that to be useful.
Jack, I've intercepted the Key's orders. They're planning to shut down the sector's air filters.
What will that do?
Toxic dust from the outside will seep inside the tower. Thousands of innocent civilians will die. The entire Fifth Sector.
Which way to the filters?
Thank you.
This is a mistake. You don't have time. You don't have time to worry about one sector's dwindling population.
You want them to die?
You're missing the bigger picture here. Sometimes sacrifices are necessary for the greater good.
Ding 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 da ding da ding ding da ding da ding ding. Lift up. Ja. Easy peasy. Nur 7 Pizza Tode. Lächerlich. Lächerlich.
The air filtering facility is just ahead.
Why is Mara doing this?
It's punishment for rebelling against her. She wants to make an example of us, to keep the other sectors in line.
Sometimes even your current speed won't be enough. Look for cyber void uplinks to temporarily disable safety limiters and increase acceleration.
Uplinks.
Think of them as loose cables you can grab onto for extra power, although they can be much more dangerous than electricity.
Why are they here?
There was left of Cyber Void infrastructure. At one point, the terminals were everywhere.
Good morning. Ich bin da.
Once they disable the facility, the air will slowly become lethal. The children and the elderly will get sick first, but eventually, it'll kill everyone. The small turbines are responsible for internal circulation. It's the big one we have to worry about.
It's still on.
For now.
It's the big one. Nein!
Lupe.
So gut. Der da hochklettert, die Dinger in meinen Leben. Oh lol, den hab ich ja gar nicht gesehen, Mann. Schießt er von 8 Millionen Seiten. Thank you. Aha.
Weg, Jungs.
They turned off the main rotor, but there's still time to restart it.
Show the way.
The people are weak, desperate. They need us to live now, not the other way around.
Ich sage mal, dass man das nicht kann.
Making the outside air breathable is a complicated process. It has to be done without compromising Dharma's outer integrity. The burst made a mess of the Earth's atmosphere. The filtering systems were designed to be durable and virtually foolproof. Unless, of course, some fool decides to turn them off. Your opponent's capabilities are going to improve as we climb higher. Mara is saving her most dangerous hardware for her most trusted soldiers.
Radiation in the air is rapidly increasing. People will soon feel the effects.
Good morning.
Thank you.
Er weiß einfach, dass ich da weiterlaufe. Er weiß es einfach. Der will mich verarschen. Der Typ will mich verarschen. Auch nicht zu. Big.
I'll try to evacuate the sector. Get as many civilians as I can to go to 4th and 6th before it's too late.
Stay put. I'll make it.
It's no use anyway. The gates are locked tight. No one's getting out.
Arnold's delusional and stupid.
Hallo. Einfach nix. Ich wollte übersehen. Aber nicht durch, oder? Muss was übersehen haben. Naja, egal. Ich sehe, die Zeit ist vorbei. Ich würde sagen, wir beenden es hier und beim nächsten Mal schauen wir, wie wir weiterkommen. Also, haut rein.